master blacksmith's work.
Simple inkwork, simple design. Hardly the pinnacle of metalcraft.
I'll take that.
Beast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat. You notice the blade is at an angle to the meat's grain. If you align the dagger with the grain, it should slip out easily. As boar hide. Only the sharpest teeth could pierce it. Rattle the door. Then a low moan. Someone or something is having a bit of fun.
Leave it. Whoever's inside doesn't want an audience, and I don't want to fight.
Bugbear and an ogre.
Let's just put this behind us. Far behind us.
Something good here, I hope. Just another crate. Just another crate. Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
Beast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. You watch with cold realization. This isn't the end of one life, but the start of another. Gnolls, vicious, monstrous humanoids can spawn from the corpses of dying hyenas. Bones snap as the hyena is hollowed from the inside out, forming a vessel for something new. Her belly splits like a rotten fruit, birthing a frenzy of claws and fangs.
terrain is the advantage.
Good move, maybe.
Time to kill. Mutilate them. Just take a peek.
Is there no corner of this plane they don't infest?
This place reeks of blood. Let's go, before they join us.
It's empty. Just another crate. Hope your soul is in good hands. At the ready.
Finish this. On I go. Let's see what we have here.
I'm ready. Let's move.
No time to waste.
Battle of wits. Onward.
long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Brief respite.
No time for mercy.
Swift and lethal. On the move.
Let's spill some blood. Over here.
Let me recite their demise. Step by step.
Talk to me. Got to press on.
Try me.
Victory awaits.
Ah!
There's blood in the air. Be quick.
Allow me to demonstrate. In striking distance.
Concentrate. Moving.
One day I'll catch a break.
Gods, you're a sweet sight.
Are any of my crew still alive out there?
This whole journey's been one grim sight after another.
Gnolls, goblins, drow. Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
We're bound for Baldur's Gate. Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Joaquin's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us. Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you. Shame we lost so many agents. But the chest is all that matters. Zaris would have our hides if we lost it. Aye, the whole reason we're in this mess. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Tarenths.
Tarenths are the currency of the Zentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
This is the point when a clever lad like you accepts my gratitude and walks away. I like the way you think. Didn't expect to turn this horror show to my advantage, but why not? The chest's all yours. Damn thing's sealed tighter than a duke's purse strings, so there's no point in trying to open it. I know a fence in Baldur's Gate who'll take it off your hands. Nobody will be the wiser. Don't try to cut me out of the deal, though. The Black Network has eyes and blades everywhere. Crafty swine like you could make a name for yourself in the Zahentarim. Make sure to drop by our hideout.
I'll be glad when we're out of this bloody cave.
Empty.
mind if I do.
You've been caught mid-robbery. Your next move had best be a careful one. With your prize discarded, the matter can rest.
I'll be glad when we're out of this bloody cave.
To make an enemy of me.
Keep a blade close. Easy. Thank you.
Remember, getting that chest to Baldur's Gate is your job. Then we share the profits.
Caught in the act of killing. A fight is unavoidable now.
No time for mercy.
Whoever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful. It's empty.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. Two. Both stalwarts of Tyr, sworn to uphold justice. The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror.
Thank you.
in Tyr's name. I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry. In Tyr's name. I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry. In Tyr's name. I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry. In Tyr's name.
Cut it out. It's worse than gnolls out there.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon? Would that worry you?
I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure.
The only thing you give a dragon is bad gas. Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to. A devil. The most deadly foe we've yet encountered. We are paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling. She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her.
This could be the work of a devil, but they collect souls through cunning, not carnage.
She ran toward the river when she saw we were merely wounded, not dead. Down the hill from here. She must pay for her crimes. If you capture her, you will have served Tyr where we could not. This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath. It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head, and Tyr will consider her crimes repaid. May the just God guide you.
There you are. Good. I know what you did. All those people in the Druids' Grove, you slaughtered them to a man. Did it make you feel important, huh? Did it make you feel big? You're not the worst liar I've ever met. But you're daft as a brick if you think I'm going to believe that. I've got enough to worry about without your screams giving my position away. Get the fuck out of here, now, before I change my mind. Pretty sure I told you to fuck off, mate. Pretty sure I told you to fuck off, mate. Pretty sure I told you to fuck off, mate.